Gayatri. Miss, welcome to your mathematics class. Children, all of you open your textbooks, page number 38. Open page number 38. I will explain you addition and subtraction together. Addition and subtraction together. Whenever addition and subtraction of operations come together, do the operation that is given first from the left to right. So, now see page number 38. I will explain addition and subtraction together. The first problem is 4617 + 2415 - 5918. Children, here we have to follow two steps. First, we will add these two numbers. First, we will add the first two numbers and then subtract the third number from the sum of first two numbers. So, start step 1. What is step 1? Add first two numbers 4617 and 2415. What is the symbol of addition? Plus. Add these two numbers 7 plus 5, 12. 1 is carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 6 plus 4, 10. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. By adding these two numbers, we will get the answer 7032. Now start step 2. What is step 2? What is step 2? Subtract the third number. What is the third number? 5988. Subtract the third number from the sum of first two numbers. Sum of first two numbers is 7032. 7032 minus 5918. Now do subtraction. Here children, 8 ones cannot be subtracted from 2 ones. So we will borrow 1 from 10's place. 3 minus 1, 2 and this 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 8. 12 minus 8 is equal to 4. Next 2 minus 1, 1. Children, here 9 hundreds cannot be subtracted from 0 hundreds. So again we will borrow 1 from 1000's place. 7 minus 1, 6 and this 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 9, 1 and 6 minus 5, 1. By subtracting these two numbers, we will get the answer 1114. So, the final answer is 4617 + 2415 - 5918 = 1114. The next problem is 2365 + 1687 - 1979. First, we will add first two numbers and then subtract the third number from the sum of first two numbers. What is step 1? First, add two numbers. First, add the two numbers. Step 2, subtract the third number from the sum of first two numbers. So, step 1, add first two numbers. 2365 + 1687. What is the symbol of addition? Plus. 5 plus 7. 5 plus 7 is 12. 1 is carry over. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 8, 15. 5 and 1. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. Again 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. By adding these two numbers, we will get the answer 4052. Now step 2. What is step 2? Subtract the third number. What is the third number? 1979. Subtract the third number from the sum of first two numbers. What is the sum of first two numbers? 4052. And the third number is 1979. Now subtract these two numbers. Subtraction symbol is minus. Now, here 9 ones cannot be subtracted from 2 ones. So, we will borrow 1 from 10's place. 5 minus 1, 4. And this 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 9, 3. Again, subtract 10's. Here, 4 is smaller than 7. Again, it is not possible to subtract 7 10's from 4 10's. So, we will borrow from 100's place. Again, observe here children. In 100's place, 0 is smaller than 9. Again, it is not possible to subtract 900s from 0 hundreds. So we will borrow 1 from the thousands place. 4 minus 1, 3. And this 0 becomes 10. And here 9. And this 4 becomes 14. 14 minus 7, 7. 9 minus 9, 0. 3 minus 1, 2. By subtracting these two numbers, we will get the answer 2073. So the final answer is 2365 plus 1687 minus 1979 is equal to 2073. The next problem is 7315 minus 4782 plus 1508. First we will subtract first two numbers and then add third number to the difference of first two numbers. So what is step 1? Subtract first two numbers. Subtract first two numbers. 7315 minus 4782 minus 5 minus 2, 3. Here 8 tens cannot be subtracted from 1 10. So we will borrow 1 from hundreds place. Here 11. 11 minus 8, 3. Here 2 is smaller than 7. Again we will borrow from thousands place. 7 minus 1, 6 and 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 7. 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. 6 minus 4, 2. By subtracting these two numbers, we will get 2533. Next step 2. What is step 2? Add third number. What is the third number? 1508 to the difference of first two numbers. What is the difference of first two numbers? 2533. Add third number 1508. Now do addition. 3 plus 8. 3 plus 8 is 11. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 0, 4. 5 plus 5, 10. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. The answer is 4041. Therefore, 7315 minus 4782 plus 1508 is equal to 4041. Next problem is 1359 minus 979 plus 2648. Here we have to follow two steps. What is step 1? Subtract first two numbers. Subtract first two numbers and add third number 2648 to the difference of first two numbers. So first write step 1. 1359 minus 979. Do subtraction. 9 minus 9, 0. Here 7 tens cannot be subtracted from 5 tens. So we will borrow 1 from hundreds place. So 3 minus 1, 2 and this 5 becomes 15. Now 15 minus 7. 15 minus 7, 8. Again here 2 is smaller than 9. It is not possible to subtract 900s from 200. So again we will borrow from thousands place. This 1 becomes 0 and this 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 9, 3. So here 0. Now the third number, what is the third number? 2648. Add third number to the difference of first two numbers. What is the difference of first two numbers? 380. Step 2. 380. And the third number is 2648. Now add this numbers. 0 plus 8, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. 1 plus 2, 3. The answer is 3028. 1359 minus 979 plus 2648 is equal to 3028. Next one. 4526 minus 2487 minus 1358. Here first subtract the first two numbers. Subtract first two numbers and then third number. What is the third number? 1358. Again subtract third number from the difference of first two numbers. First write step 1. Step 1, 4526 minus 2487. Subtract is two numbers. Here 7 ones cannot be subtracted from 6 ones. So 2 becomes 12 and this 6 becomes, here 2 becomes 1 and 6 becomes 16. 16 minus 7. 16 minus 7 is equal to 9. Again here 8 tens cannot be subtracted from 1 ten. So again we will borrow from 100's place. 5 minus 1, 4. And this 2 becomes, this 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 8, 3. 4 minus 4, 0. 4 minus 2, 2. Now subtract third number. What is the third number? 1358. Subtract the third number from the difference of first two numbers. 2039. Step 2. 2039 minus 1358 minus 9 minus 8, 1. Here 5 tens cannot be subtracted from 3 tens, so we will borrow 1 from 100's place. Observe your children, again it is not possible to subtract 300 from 0 100, so we will borrow 1 from the 1000's place. 2 minus 1, 1, and this 0 becomes 10 and 3 becomes 13, here 9. 13 minus 5, 13 minus 5, 8. 9 minus 3, 6. 1 minus 1, 0. No need to write 0 because 0 has the no value. So the answer is 4526 minus 2487 minus 1358 is equal to 681.
Children, complete the given assignment.